Hello, everybody! What is going on, and welcome back to Popgoes the Dead Forest. In the last video, guys, we conquered the first and second forest. We beat Chica, we beat Foxy, and in this video, we are going to do the other two. So, Bonnie and Freddy, presumably, but let's just continue. Let's get back into this game. Very excited to see how this is going to end. Alright. Also, I should have the game audio running. I figured out what the problem was. Alright, final gate key, let's go. Let's go, lads. Alright, so we gotta go to the East Forest. East Forest, aka the Winter Forest. Hey, Popgoes. What do you think of my snowman? This one is of Sarah. Maybe it's a snow woman then. Actually, or a snow squirrel. Cute. Adorable. Alright, let's see. You gotta look for hidden areas. There's hidden areas are everywhere on this map, and we gotta look for them. So yeah, let's just keep going. Why are you getting... Alright, I guess you can't. There's a hidden area. Straying off the path a little bit. Let's go this way then. Haven't encountered an enemy yet. Kinda surprising. Can I... Okay, I can't. I guess I have to go this way. Okay, here's the shop. I have a lot of coins, so I'm gonna go ahead and just... Hi there, Popgoes. What would you like to buy today? I'm gonna take... Much of that as I can. Great. I just got up my health, up my, my attack. We should be good. Let's keep going. Oh, there's another secret path here, it looks. Ah, it's the inn. Okay, but there's something on the beach. First actual, I don't know, fight? Okay, corrupt beaver. Okay, he's doing 8 attack. That's nice. That's cute. No need. Alright, you're just dead. You've been murdered. Hippity hoppity, get off my property. I can see something on the other side of this hole, but there's no way I can jump over it. Okay, so that's the hole. Okay. Corrupt wolf. Oh, okay, he looks actually kind of nasty. He's doing a little bit of damage, right? Alright, see, this is a good reason to block. Man, 18. Kind of gross. It still doesn't seem to be much of an issue, but... I mean, you have 18 attack and 160 health. Not much seems to be an issue. Alright, there we go. He's dead. I really want to see what's going to happen if you can, like, go back to these areas and, like, play as Bonnie or Chica or Foxy and, like, be able to get over some of these areas. Okay, here's Saffron. Never mind. We have to fight this guy first. Great. Death, die maze. Alright, well, I don't really care. He's gonna do damage. Oh, 24. Oh no, I'm dead. Except I'm not. Yay. Alright. What does Saffron have to say? This place is way too cold. I saw Blake earlier and I swear he wasn't wearing any clothes. I don't know how we can manage that in this temperature. Well, he was naked? Question mark. Oh, okay. Corrupt wolf. Epic. Not really. That I do want to block. That's a lot of damage. All right. So this is being fairly easy. And then again, once you're at 18 attack, 160 health, I mean, it's kind of. Just that way. Alright, goodbye. Alright, let's keep going. On the path this time. Okay, here's Blake. Except we gotta fight this guy, of course. So yeah, hopefully the audio is working now, so you guys should be able to hear the game background. Hope you enjoyed the Undertale music of the last episode, though. Thought that would be kind of fun to do. Alright, yeah, so he's just gonna, like, die. No big deal. Nothing special.
No big surprise. Alright.
He's dead. Congratulations. Alright. Going to start running some tests on those red pillars in the sky. They're starting to freak me out. Are they Dynamax beams? Pokemon reference? New Pokemon video tomorrow? Pokemon Isle of Armor DLC coming out tomorrow? I'll play it. It's gonna be good. Alright. So I guess we've made it to Bonnie. Oh no. Oh, a corrupt owl. Okay, he's kind of the middle guy that you don't see at all. Alright, well he can just kind of die, I think. I don't really care. Bam. Alright, dead. Cool. Cool and nice. Alright, well what's down here? Ah, okay, it's another ziplining thing. I have a lot of coins. There's something on the other end of the zipline, but I can't find a way to use it. Alright, well, let's see. Alright, what does this say? This is another warning sign, but with a red name painted over it. You can see a B and an E, so obviously it's fine. I think you see the pattern at this point. Let's try it out. Are you the one who beat the others? Really? Well, come on then. Let's see it happen. Did you like that? Okay, he has more health than me and does the same amount of damage. I'm definitely gonna... Ooh, I got a crit. Dig? Oh no, he can heal? The man can heal, dude. Okay, he's about to charge attack. I don't feel like dealing with that, dude. Alright, crit. 27. Okay, he's gonna heal himself again. Cool and nice. Do I have any items? I only have defense up and attack up. So I'm gonna use a defense up so that he doesn't do that much damage. Okay, he's gonna heal himself again. So I'm gonna lose this because he can just kind of heal and stuff. Which is not very cash money. Okay, he keeps doing it at the exact same time, so I'm getting nowhere in the battle. At this point, I'm just gonna spam attack and I'm dead. Okay, no, never mind, he's just gonna heal himself, that's cool. Alright, well I'm dead. Okay. I see what I wanna do though. So, okay guys, here's my strategy. I'm gonna upgrade each of the stats one more, I think. And then what I wanna do... Okay. Corrupt Owl. But then what I wanna do is I wanna buy some pizzas, so every time he heals, I'm gonna heal. And it'll just kinda be a back and forth thing. I mean, now obviously he can do it as many times as he wants, and I will only have a limited supply of pizza, but yeah, so that's my strategy. Alright, back to Bonnie. Let's go. Let's go, boys. I feel like I can beat him this way. I have a lot of... I have three pizzas, so you can just kinda... Alright, well, of course he's gonna do that. Yeah. Why is his crit only, like, 20? He's gonna heal himself. Nobody cares, dude. Actually, nobody cares. Oh, he missed. Oh, he missed. Vlad missed. Okay, of course he's gonna heal himself, because he does that. You can't heal for everybody. You can't heal for eternity, mate. You can only heal for a certain amount of time. Okay. He's gonna do that. That's fine. Just have to wait until he... gets me down really low and then use a pizza, because I think that's a good strategy. Back to 120. Great. Good job. Block. Go ahead and heal myself full. Alright, yeah. It's a good time to heal yourself too. Let the battle continue. Alright, this is kind of the strategy. Just bring enough pizza and stuff with you. Okay. Great, he's gonna do that again. I mean, as long as you're just staying consistent with your strategy, don't do too much damage. Boom! Ooh! Ooh! That's a crit for 60. That's a crit for 60. That's a crit for 60, dude. Alright, I'm gonna go for... Okay, never mind. I was about to say, I'm gonna go for it. I'm not gonna go for it. Trust me. Alright, I think I'm gonna heal myself full again.
Yeah. And he just missed it.
That's nice.
Okay. Of course he's gonna do that again. But I don't really care, because I'm just gonna keep hitting. He's at 5. Now would be a wise time to heal, dude. Great. Good job. You followed my instructions. This is a long battle. Alright, well, goodbye. Whoops. Forgot to heal, bro. Great. Key. Speak to Sarah in the garden.
Maybe that's Freddy's thing. It's the little holes. I have no idea.
Alright, here we go. Go ahead and save.
All 3 keys! Amazing! Then I think you're ready to visit the North Forest and find out what's been happening. Go ahead, but be very careful. Explore the North Forest.
Alright, we're at the end. We're at the end, my lads.
Okay, where's the North Forest? I have no idea, because those are the South, East, and West Forests.
So I have no idea where the North Forest is at all.
I haven't been really paying attention at all.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Yay, here it is.
See, pointage.
What does this say?
This sign is from the North Forest, aka the Blossom Forest.
But it's been defaced to say dead instead of blossom.
Hence the dead forest. Alright, let's unlock the keys.
Alright. Getting a little spooked here. Let's go, lads.
Okay.
Bear traps.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna walk around that.
Alright.
I'm assuming this is the way to either the shop or the inn. Never mind, can't even go through.
I think there's something behind the boulder, but I don't know.
Great. So yeah, that's that. I guess I can go up. And go up and around.
So, okay, and then there's the zip line. I'm assuming this stuff's gonna play a part in the end.
I'm assuming all this is kind of build up to the grand finale, if you will. Where I guess we're gonna have to play with all the animatronics and
kind of kill Freddy or something. I don't know.
Go this way, I guess.
Okay, first enemy. Dead deer.
Oh. Okay, this guy looks really cool. I'm just gonna say that outright. Very neat. Alright, you're dead. Get out. Leave my house.
This is so interesting. Okay, is this Freddy? This is Freddy.
Okay, no.
Dead owl.
Oh jeez, starting with a block.
Yikes.
Restarting with a charge attack, excuse me.
Well, if I don't do anything about that, I'm actually gonna, like, die?
Dude, he's gonna kill me. I'm gonna die to this guy.
Holy cow, I'm actually gonna die to this dude.
Holy crap.
Okay, woo! That sets things up. I'm gonna need more health and stuff. What does the sign say?
Abandoned castle. I can barely make out a word painted over the sign in red. It begins with an F and ends with a Y.
Alright.
Well, I guess I'm just gonna, like, try. Oh, corrupt BB.
You're the one I need to be looking out for. You're in a bit of a pickle, Popgoes. Because if you defeat me, you'll activate the kill switch. The kill switch that brings the others back to life. Stronger than ever. Stronger than ever.
Oh no. Okay, well I'm obviously gonna lose this. Because I don't have nearly enough health, nor do I have enough. Oh, he hits twice. Oh crap. That's even worse, dude.
You may need more health. So I'm just gonna shoot through my life.
Just gonna shoot through my health as you get.
I don't like that. I don't like that he hits you twice.
Okay, well I almost got him down, didn't I? I'm dead, but I almost got him down. So yeah, I just need to up my I have 275 coins. I just need to up my attack and my health a little bit more. The most interesting. Alright, here we go. Yeah, he does the exact same attack. He has the exact same attack stat. He has more HP though, so I'm gonna die sooner. Ease. Alright, I might need to get some pieces. I think he missed me. He missed me again. He missed me again. Oh! You win. Okay, he was at 1 HP though. Inspect the castle door. This door has been locked by whoever's inside it right now. It needs 3 keys, like the gate from earlier. Speak to Sarah and the guard man. Huh. What happened? Did you find anything? You had to fight someone else? Another follower of whoever's performing the acts of evil, perhaps? And he says that the others will come back to life? And that there's a door that needs 3 more keys? Interesting. Well, someone left a note at the inn just a moment ago. I didn't catch the name, but they looked friendly. The person who wrote it said you should meet them behind a shop as soon as possible. It sounds urgent. Go ahead and find out what they have to say. And try to find Chica again in the West Forest. So, rematch. Hi, Popgoes. I know that this seems weird, but you're going to need to trust me here. Okay. When you beat me in that battle, it felt like you knocked me to my senses. Which, from what I gather, is a pretty unique reaction. The animals around here don't seem to be giving up. Maybe that's it. Maybe it's because I'm a human. Either way, I'm trying to change. I want to be good again. I want to help you. My boss, he tried to offer me some kind of gimmick like Bonnie's jump, or Death Bonnie, or Chica's jump for Bonnie's dig. But I didn't want an unfair advantage, you know? I just wanted to fight. But when I woke up, I snuck into his castle and stole some of the upgrades that he mentioned to me. And I'll give them to you. You just have to do something for me in return. Complete the West Force hit list, and I'll give you... And I'll give you the crit boost. It'll double your crit chances. 1 deer, or 10 deer, 5 hawks, 3 hedgehogs. Okay, we can use black market. Now you know what I want. Come back and check your list anytime. Okay. Give it a go. Dead Chica. Translated, Popgoes. Doing this again, are we? Okay, I need more attack. I already can tell, I need more attack. Jump, of course. I blocked that. 45. Ridiculous, dude. I can't even get a hit on her. This is nuts. You can play whatever song you want. So now I think it's time to go tackle... Also, I move a lot faster because that was one of the upgrades to super speed. So I think it's time to go tackle Chica and Bonnie and Foxy for the second time. Let's see. Let's do this. Dead Chica, by the way, is who we're fighting, not just Chica. Okay, she's just gonna immediately start with that. That's not very cash money of you. My critical hit chances are up, so hopefully I get like 1 or 2 of these during the battle. Okay, she jumped. Alright, so she seems to do that, like, every other turn. She jumped. Alright, we'll go one more. Items, we're gonna go ahead and full heal. Because only Bonnie can heal. And these...
So you're definitely going to want to bring pizza with you, guys, if you play this. This is ridiculously... Like, this is really difficult. But you guys know. Okay. Block again. Two more hits. If that doesn't happen. Alright, I will be able to... Alright, I'm actually going to full heal. Just because, in case she jumps. You guys... Oh no, she jumped! No! There we go.
Well done!
Translation, well done, Popgoes. But this isn't the end. Oh my lord, you're joking. Okay.
Ooh, you now have Chica's special ability, jump.
Use this to jump over holes in the overworld, collect emerald coins, and speak to Minora to upgrade the abilities you require on your journey. I can jump now? Turning off this bee will permanently stop the corruption in this side of the forest. Only do this if the boss wants corrupt animals to stop appearing for good. I will stop that. None of that crap.
We've shut off this side of the forest.
The West Forest has been saved. Enemies will no longer spawn here. Chica came back to life, and you had to defeat her again? Then it only makes sense that the others have come back to life as well. You should go teach them another lesson, and be on the lookout for castle keys. Defeat Foxy again in the South Forest. And now let's go. Dead Foxy.
Arr, you again! I never wanted to do this, you know.
Alright. Okay, lucky miss. Lucky miss. Really lucky miss, actually. Jeez. Ooh! Ooh, crit!
Ooh! Oh ho ho! No.
That ain't even cool, dude. 180 damage? That's nasty. Uh-oh. 108, that's it. Hit him.
Oh, congrats, my masterly foe. Perhaps you've earned this.
A hook, you now have Foxy's special ability. Hook uses to travel across zip lines across the world, collect emerald coins to speak to Minora to upgrade your abilities.
Whoa!
Turning this beam off, her go blah, 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 blah. Alright. South Force has been saved. Enemies will no longer spawn here. Alright, revisit Bonnie. Yes. Alright, let's go ahead and fight Bonnie. Ooh! Hot goes. You've proven to be a very strong rat thing. Obviously, it's Freddy. Do this. Here we go. Find and defeat the king of the castle. Alright, this is kind of crazy. Alright, let's go this way. I wanna see all the secret stuff first. Emerald coin. That'll be pretty helpful. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, wait, whoa. I didn't know this had lore. Oh, no. Oh, night one. It has been a week since my father died. I've tried my best to read one of his books, because I know he would have wanted me to try picking up where he left off, with his research and all. But I'm just not that kind of person. For now, this castle will be my home. Being king is not all it's cracked up to be. How? They have, like, dialogue it. They have, like, yeah, journal entries and stuff. Gotta make sure I look out for those then. Ooh.
Night 3. I really don't think I have much of a role here as king.
Nobody seems to want to talk to me, and I honestly don't have much to say. I just sit here, sometimes I walk around for something to eat or to water the plants. But otherwise, I don't really serve a purpose, so I want to come up with an idea. I want to make something. Something to make my father proud, to make everyone proud. Something really groundbreaking. Another emerald point. Night 4. I think my father is still with me. As crazy as that sounds. Well, it sounds crazy as the stuff in these books. But he must have had a reason to write those things, and he didn't seem insane before he died. Though, saying that, he did mention something about how the presence of the paranormal might have a permanent effect on the mental state of nearby entities. As in, being near ghosts might make you a bit cuckoo. He used the word corrupt a lot, referring to that kind of behavior. But he never experimented with that kind of thing. I don't think he did, anyway. Ooh. Alright, do we have 4? I have 3. Okay. Night 5. I've come up with an idea. Oh well, that's it. That's spooky. Alright, well, I guess I should look for night 2. This is it. Yeah, here we go. Night 2. Last night, one of the castle paintings looks like it was trying to point something out to me. I wasn't tired or anything. I guess I could have been imagining things. But it kept looking at me, and then at one of my father's books that was on the floor. I picked up the book. It was one of his earlier ramblings about ghosts. He was adamant that creatures who were killed by the hands of another creature get a second chance at living, as a specter or a ghost or something like that. He said dying naturally would end the cycle. You turn into nothing, disappear. But being killed by someone else, on purpose? The world, nature, karma, can give you another chance. Oh, I see. So he talks about the corruption and that people, like, being around the paranormal, you know, kind of messes with your brain. And he also talked about, I accidentally hit it twice. So the being killed by, like, nature, or being killed by something else, it goes back to, the dead characters, how he, like, killed Freddy, Bonnie, Sheik, and Foxy originally, but they came back as quote-unquote dead characters. Just like that. So it's kind of explaining everything. Oh, here we go. Pop goes, my boy. You really have thrown a wrench in my plans. You, your friends, and your world. You don't understand, and you never will. The benefits, the beautiful, freeing, fascinating benefits of being dead. No eating, no drinking, no sleeping, no breathing. It's a peaceful life, if you can call it that. But I knew the idea would be shot down if I pitched it democratically. So I had to hide it in the background, of course. If only you accepted the changes and just let it happen, then you might have felt the benefits yourself. Being dead is truly amazing, Popgoes. Let me show you. Bum 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 ba da 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 da. Okay. Wow. Ow. Holy cow, dude. Dude, this man is 75 attack. Wow. Holy crap. This is intense. I have to jump whenever I can. Look. Reflect! What the? Oh no! Oh gosh, we might have to save this for another episode. He can reflect your attacks? This is insane. Holy crap. Dude, this is so... Okay, this is awesome. You have to hook him. He does 75 damage. Alright, jump whenever I can. Attack. to do a basic attack. Block. Crit 113. Got to heal so that I can take the blow.
225?! Dude, this guy's insane!
Hook. Jump. Back. Crit 90. Heal. Hook. Jump. Heal. Okay, crit 225. Heal again. That's how insane this fight is. 90. Now note that he can deflect your attacks. Crit 90. Jump. Heal. Crit 225. You know how it is. Heal. Miss. Ooh, lucky. Jump. Dodge the next attack. No, sir. Okay. Hook. Deflect.
Just like that. Just like that, you can be gone.
Wow. Alright.
Oh, that's insane. Alright, we got really far, though. I'm gonna beat this guy. Come on.
Alright. Just know that he can... Alright, maybe don't use Hook unless he's... Unless you... I'm high HP. So... Let's try this again. Nope. You're not doing that, mate. Bonus! Buffer. Block. 113. Hook. 35. Jump. Next attack. Back heal. Gonna get the crit 225. We have to heal again. And hit for normal. Hook him. Jump. So that's the dodge. Attack him. Attacking seems kind of useless. Hook. It seems when he gets right down to like low HP, like 300 out, is when he starts reflecting. Hook. Jump. Bonus, 45. Stuff's insane, dude. I was not ready for this. This is awesome, though. Okay, he's at 510. Be very careful. Hit me. Oh, he missed. Okay. He's gonna be able to deflect now. Keep that in mind. He will be able to deflect. Okay. I'm just gonna take it and do another one. Pop another pizza. Jump. Dodge that. Hook. Just know that he can deflect. Crit 90. Crit 90. Jump over.
We got him, boys! Pop Goes the Weasel! You have won! But on your last day on Earth, you'll regret you did. Yes! You will, when you succumb
to a natural end, and your body rots into the soil. You would have wished you had a second chance. I was going to get you.
Dang!
Wow, Popgoes, it looks like you did it. The beams in the sky have disappeared, and the other animals seem to have calmed down. So it means everything is back to normal now.
Well, I think you should try to fix the North Forest before we consider things normal. But now that Freddy's lasers aren't making everyone crazy, that shouldn't be too hard. Thanks for your help, Popgoes. I don't know what we would have done without you here. Yes, Popgoes, thank you for your help. You did an amazing job.
Thanks, dude. Way to go, Pop.
We did it. 91% complete. Wow. Well, there you go, guys. That is it. That is the end of Popgoes the Dead Forest. The only missing thing is my dig upgrade was not all the way up. If my dig upgrade was all the way up, then that would be the end, and that's how I would get 100%. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this series. This has been really fun to do. I underestimated this game. This is a really good game. Like, the first episode, like, the first part of the game is kind of meh. But once you get into the, like, once you get to the climax, like, once you start fighting the dead characters and all that, that's when it gets really good. So guys, I hope you enjoyed. Pokemon DLC is coming out tomorrow. Stay tuned for that. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Bye.